man, today's like kind of a great day, honestly. I don't know why my phone was there. I don't use my phone in my sleep. That's weird. Let's see what's new on Amazon today. In the book section, because I love reading books. That's all I do every day. All right, let's see. What the? Another Dive Wimpy Kid book already? It's only 10 books, too. Oh my! And another Rally Jefferson Awesome Friendly Adventure novel for $6. Well, now I have to buy both of them. Frick. And if things don't change soon, I think we're all gonna go off the deep end. So, that's the title of the book. It's right at the beginning. There Will Be Kid, number 15. It's out. I just read it. It literally, I mean, it took me like an hour overall time. This book. They're still making these, yeah, they are. They're, you know, alright. I keep getting them just because, you know, I've had them ever since I was a kid. I kept on getting them. I was always super excited, like in fifth grade, with the hard look book and everything. I've had all the books. I mean, oh, frick. I've had all the books, you know, ever since I was a young boy. And so I still continue to get them today. For some reason, I've been getting the new Rally ones. Yeah, I don't even. I'm probably never going to read those, but I should probably review the last one. The last book, Wrecking Ball. Rubik, stop, please. Please, please, what are you doing? Okay, so the Wrecking Ball one was alright, you know? They freaking destroyed their house, which was insane, I guess. But it was like average jokes, you know, it was alright. This one was, I think, better than the last one. Maybe. All of them, up till 9, were pretty good, and then 12 was good, and then this one's alright. The thing I like about this book is the fact that they kind of like have it COVID-19 themed, or yeah, they have it like COVID-19 themed, where it's like they're all kind of cooped up in their house since they destroyed the last one, so now they're stuck at like their grandma's house and they can't like go anywhere. They can't like interact with their grandma because she has like her friends over all the time, so they can't go upstairs to see her, so they can't do anything with her. So that's kind of like how we can't go to their grandma's, because they'll die. Apparently. Basically, they're all cooped up and they need to get out, you know, stretch their legs and stuff. So they go, they have a camper. Crap. They have their uncle's camper thing that they left. So they go and take that thing and they go on like a crazy trip and stuff, and they have a fun time. And so it was pretty interesting. It was funny, I guess. There was like actually like action sequences in this book. Like, at the end, the third act or whatever is, like the climax. There was actually, like, a big action sequence, which was insane. It was probably, like, the craziest thing that ever happened in any Dead Wimpy Kid book ever I've ever
read.
And so that's, like, it's kind of weird because it's just a Dead Wimpy Kid book. It should just be, you know, whatever. But, I mean, the best things about the Dead Wimpy Kid series are in this book, you know, just, like, how it is to kind of be a teenager, like, the random thoughts you have, all the random jokes and all the things you want to do with your family, you know, you just sometimes you just sit around. Sometimes you make memories and stuff, and that was kind of the point of this book, you know. They had, like, a pretty terrible vacation, but, you know, they had a good time doing it. They made some memories and stuff, you know. They had stories to tell because of how bad it was. And so it's kind of how it is every book, but this one was more focused on that, which I thought was pretty cool. But, I mean, you know. Yeah, for the book rating system, I'm going to do it the same as my movie rating thing. I do it out of 5 stars. I don't know, I'd give this like 3 3.1 out of 5. You know, it's mostly entertaining. It's not boring or anything. It's the Dare Wimpy Kid book. You know, they're easy to read. It's all just pictures and basic words. Be more on the lookout for more book reviews, because I might do more than just Dare Wimpy Kid books. I have a couple books in mind. Also, on the thing, it says... I'm gonna look. Over 250 million copies sold. It's like, what's up with that, man? What's up with that? I don't think they sold 250 million copies of these. Of the Deep End.
Is my cat up there? What the frick? Look at that. Hey! Oh, frick. Hey, what are you doing? Hey.
I haven't uploaded in a while. It's because I got a job and at school. So, I have to find times in between all that to make videos and...